Police are still searching for 20-year-old Michelle Strauss, but at this point, they fear she may be dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute in a series of abductions, two of which were found murdered and left on grisly display. Due to the brutality of the crimes, social media has unofficially dubbed the suspect the fingerprint killer. Police urge citizens to report anything that may lead to Strauss or the family.
I heard about this guy. Likes to dip his hands in their blood and make a little art show. It's a fucking animal. Better hope he never runs into me.
The bunch has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem.
Welcome. If you need something,
right,
I'm here to
help. Truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
I hope you change your mind.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Blackbird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. That one has potential. Who else? Come on. Give me some options. There. Got ya. This is more than just a gun club. We got control of half the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
Look! I got this. Don't come close.
Shit, you don't have it. Let's try another one.
go that way. The same.
Thank you.
Jesus, where the hell is he?
Critical systems are down. We have to disengage.